people beat you, you just got to get better, you know?
It's also just, it has to be a progressive mentality. You can't sit here and just be like, oh my God, I'm so bad. It's like, well, yeah, I mean, right now you are.
Yeah,
you wanna,
yeah, and then you practice
it's
and
like,
you get
yeah,
better.
Do you want to stay bad? Because you're announcing you're bad, so is that your game plan? Like,
your game
is the
plan
game
is,
plan
yeah,
to
yeah,
just
yeah,
come back next week and get bodied again and just
right,
exclaim
right,
one more time
I'm so
for
bad,
clarification.
Yeah, I lost to this other person yep, who's bad. Mm-hmm. We're all so bad, you know? Like,
just make terrible statements.
I know, I know. You got to just get better. Toxic mindset. It's not good.
There we go. And 1 second, guys. We got grand finals titles getting updated as we speak. Kicking off right now, we got Amon here versus Derdds. Derdds breaking out the Mario.
Yeah, I mean, he had great success with it last time, so why not? Keep the momentum going, you know? And we'll see what happens here.
All fresh and ready to go. And man, oh man, Derdds looking on point.
Yeah, Derdds is looking good.
And then again, though, that is the strength of the Mario.
Yeah, yeah. You know, we'll see if he can find this up smash or up tilt or F smash. Okay, grab it.
Not yet.
Oh,
though.
Not yet though. Nah.
No rage. Cloud of energy. Seeming to get hit by a poorer hitbox. Though.
Yeah. I don't really know too much about Cloud.
That is a very scary character that Derdds. He requires almost as much spec as Mario. More spec as Mario.
Really?
The character's got a lot of capability. All of his moves are more or less auto-cancel. Limits are terrifying. But if there's one hero to save us from it all.
Yeah, it's Mario,
yes,
the original.
Sir, exactly.
The original Super Smash Bro.
Finally getting that buff after four different games.
Yeah. I know.
Yep.
He's been mid-tier his whole life.
That was a good job by getting the heck out of there.
Absolutely.
And you see that Mario had a little bit of rage, and on top of that, Amon just had a little bit of percent, so he's able to get out of those freebie combos. No one wants any of those freebie combos. There it is.
Ooh. Mario was just running away with this.
Dude, he is that buttered bread.
Yeah.
So, all day. But there we go. Finding
see if he gets set right. Now, I know Amon also has a Marth.
Yes.
So it'd be interesting to see if it comes out.
I'd be surprised, because it seemed a little bit more of a pocket character from what I saw.
Okay.
Could
okay,
be wrong, but from what I saw, it seemed
I mean,
like
after this game, you might,
yeah,
you might have
I
to
guess,
do it, right?
Exactly.
I don't know.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, I thought he was going to fair himself.
Yeah,
hard.
Me too. Me too. Okay.
I really stop, thought it was going to be a baptism in it.
Yeah.
So dunked him in the water.
Thou shalt be bathed.
Thou shalt be cleansed of the
yes,
demon.
Yes, now, I've seen Amon clutch out a lot of games like this. Just today, I think there was two of them where he made a return from the depths of a...
Oh, and it will
Jaws of defeat. Yeah, I mean, you have the limit. And,
nice. Good recovery. He just got out of the way of the water. If that water tapped him at all, it would have been a bad day. And this is it. This is what I was telling you about. Those recoveries come from the outright respect of Cloud. He's terrifying.
Yeah.
Saves from rage. Somehow missed that. Oh my God.
Okay, well. Cloud is a scary man.
Mm-hmm. And he's got Mario in that range for now. It's just terrifying.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Great job by Derdds there.
Now, is there momentum canceling in this, like, brawler now?
There is somewhat, but from what I understand, it's more or less just utilizing your jump with certain characters as soon as you can. It's more or less called hurtbox minimizing.
Okay.
Because what you'll end up doing is being able to jump right around the blast zone. And if your character's a thinner frame, when you jump, you're going to, instead of being elongated, you're going to kind of compact a little bit.
Yourself.
So you give yourself a chance, but it's not as strong as what momentum canceling was in.
Right, right. Because I saw when he got hit, he was mashing a button. So I thought, oh, he's trying to momentum cancel. Sorry, you know, the brawl thing. We've all done it.
It was very interesting, too. Momentum canceling was a wild way of staying alive. I mean, melee B canceling coming in.
Yeah,
or
yeah,
it's
yeah,
going by afterwards.
It's very cool. Okay.
Now, this is an interesting choice, too, because Cloud does very well here, but so does Mario.
Yeah.
It's not a real advantage. This is, I think, a player advantage.
I guess you just say, oh, you know,
see,
I think
it is.
The platform's better. But,
yep.
Ooh.
And like I said, Mario's Stairway to Heaven. You cannot mess with him on the stage. I made the mistake of not banning this.
Yeah, the
that's how this guy's
here,
sitting
like,
over here beat me game 3 the last Sm4shburger I was at.
Not good. Not good.
Not banning Smashville against Mario. That's a cardinal sin.
Yes. Absolutely.
Oh, fireball.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, and he wanted the patch to roll back to the edge.
Yeah.
Get
yeah.
that free grab.
Okay, good down smash. Good coverage there.
Oh, and that might be. Yup.
Oh. That would have been bad.
Yeah,
I don't know why he did that.
Yeah. He's,
goodness gracious.
Yeah. And Derdds shook
come
that
back?
Off.
Yeah.
Derdds got his got himself a little too excited there.
I know. No. He's like, all right. My bad.
Did a good job of getting around Cloud. That up air, an absolutely terrifying tool.
Yeah, it absolutely is. Okay. Now we get to see his combos, but not getting too much. Only like 15 of them.
Mario with a lot of range, hitting it Cloud at that awkward 30% marker, so
yeah.
It's not going to give him much out of throw.
What's like the best percent for the throw combos? Is it
very early? I
very,
believe it's
very
between
early.
0 to 10, and it dictates exactly what the combo is going to be.
Okay.
So it's very
okay.
specific. Because I know even so, if you don't re-grab at certain points, like Bowser Jr. can less than a dare out and bring it up.
Okay.
So you really have to be very pinpoint with it.
Yeah, yeah. You really have to have a lot of character knowledge and know what's going on.
Yeah, they're bread and butters, but they're still pretty percent oriented.
Yeah. Okay.
Good awareness. Down smash is very, very strong.
Yeah.
But Derdds, yet again, still hanging out.
He is.
Yep.
Now I see Amon is kind of, when he gets on a platform, he's hanging out in shield, and I don't, ooh, that's it.
Got the jab block.
Oh, geez. Good stuff. Derdds is up there.
Mario! Now, Derdds is coming from the loser side, so.
I know.
If
so if he wins this, it's going to be the bracket
that,
reset.
You make that clean 3-0, and there's a lot of stamina to go back into Grand Finals.
Yeah,
well,
definitely. You're not going to be worn out,
yeah.
You know. You'd be like, 3-0'd you, let's go, let's get it back.
Nothing worse than you got to play it out to game 5 and then reset the
Oh, I know. The 10 game, it's ridiculous. Oh, it's absurd.
All right, but like you said, here we go, Marth.
Yeah. I mean, you have nothing to lose at this point, you know?
Especially if you feel like your character's been downloaded. That's
yeah,
the
yeah,
worst
yeah.
part. If you felt like Cloud was just not going to win at that point, you have to switch up the
You got
to
switch up.
I was
what else are you
going to
do?
Today. I should have switched up multiple times, but sat like 2-2.
Yeah.
Got bodied for it.
That happens.
Oh, of course. You're not making the right decision, like I said before.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Let
and you learn from it.
Let Mario go to Battlefield.
Yeah.
What happened?
nothing good. Yeah, true. You don't let him go there.
That's exactly how bracket goes down. It's such that in the blink of an eye, the whole set goes and turns around.
Yeah, absolutely.
But here we go. Mark finding his spacing and really managing to keep the Derdds out right now. Derdds seem to be a little bit struggling with this matchup, but we have, drop bread and butter, another attempt.
Okay.
Opting to chase the landing.
Ooh, okay. Good up smash.
Real
okay,
good
yeah.
coverage. And I have seen from Amon, he does like to try and punish the 2-frame when Marth's down something. Very
yeah, he does.
Narrowly got around.
Oh, okay. No punish on that. Definitely could have got something. Ooh.
Is that it?
Oh, wow.
Good DI.
Good DI, right? I thought it was dead for sure.
Oh, goodness.
Okay.
And right then and there, snipe seemed questionable.
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, that's it.
Yep. Punching up smash, though. Always as good as it gets.
Oh. Here we go. That's it.
Nice choice to choose to trade there.
Yeah, absolutely.
Definitely think that put him back in right now, but he's making up that 30%. And as we see here.
We'll see what he can do. Does Marth have any combos? Fewer is more of a, like a straight hit
no,
space.
I think it's a little bit more of a space situation.
Space
I know he definitely
situation.
Has combos.
Yeah,
but
yeah, but they're not. There's none of the Mario type situations
no, exactly.
and things like that. So.
Mario's better.
Well, that's the bracket reset.
There we go.
So.
Derdds rocking in.
Started again.
3-0 going in Derdds' favor as of right now.
Yeah, absolutely.
Amon might just take a moment to catch himself.
I know.
Right now, I'd always take that moment. You have that break in between bracket, try and collect yourself. Think about what you
think
were
about
losing
what's
to.
Going on. Think about your character choice too.
Think about your character choice. And think right. about what it killed you each stop.
Yeah, yeah.
That's always my big, like, my big moment of that, like, clarity and thinking is always just trying to think. Okay, what got?
What
me?
Happened?
What got? Well, specifically, it's to me like it's always what got me though, because in this game you have so much capability, but that final blow is almost. It tends to be very similar things all the time, obviously.
Right, right.
And on top of that, it's really, really, really hard in this game to train yourself not to get hit by one specific thing for whatever
yeah,
odd reason.
Yeah, yeah. You just keep getting caught by things. What's your habit? You know, it's
exactly.
And they call it out. This game at that last moment has a lot of the call outs. You know, it's the stray big hits. You know.
And that's what it is.
Unless you're like Bayonetta that just like you know, gets you all in one. But a lot of times it's that stray big hit that you gotta adapt to. So choosing up for the mark. I think I agree with it.
Went straight back to town and city.
Yeah. Yep. Okay.
Oh man.
Mario is, running away with this.
Country crock all over that bread.
Just spreading that. Spreading
yeah,
that.
There you go.
So we'll see what the Marth can do. Well, didn't know the spacing on the roll. That's pretty hippie to me. But.
And I'm not going to say Amon looks like he's on tilt just yet. It just really seems like Derdds is just in a
Derdds
different zone.
Is, yeah. I don't know, man. Derdds is looking crisp. After that Ricky G said,
Yeah, his in and out is really on point.
Yeah, yeah, he's doing so well mixing up the projectiles, the aerials, the smashes, you know.
And the upside is after making your way through a character like DK, it's got to help so much against the sword characters because all DK's limbs are essentially are the swords you
yeah,
know.
Yeah,
so
yeah, yeah, yeah. It's the same like spacing. You have to space for these like big long hitboxes, you know.
And DK's got even longer ones than most of the swords.
Yeah, yeah.
Absolutely. Up until a recent patch, Marth's fair was shorter than Sheik's fair, which
oh
is so interesting.
That's ridiculous.
I mean, hey, you know, we're just wielding a dagger. No big deal.
Yeah,
just build my dagger.
Here's my little boop, 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 my little baby sword.
Just absolutely relentless.
I know. He is just going in and up B. And
get him. And there was the rage.
Just destroyed him. Just gives him the air.
And Derdds looking to go home with some money right now.
I know.
This man has a smile on his face.
He's ready. I came here to win, you know. I don't blame him. You don't come here to lose, right?
No, sir. But he knows it isn't over yet.
He's back to Cloud. See what can happen here. See what he can do. Anymore, and he just put up his shield real fast, and then Cloud came down. And he just like kept going.
Yep. And here we are back at Battlefield again.
Back at Battlefield. I don't agree with it. We both don't agree with it. But
then again, you know, he's got to try and mix it up right now. It's rough.
He's got to try something, right? I mean, right now you are grasping at straws here. You're down 1-0, 4-0 technically in games. You just lost four games in a row.
And I've been here before myself, where it's just kind of like. You want to level up and you want to figure it out, but it's just in the moment. It just seems like you're getting so outclassed.
I know.
Such a difficult mentality to break to try and find what you need to do
to win the
up.
Set.
Yeah,
yeah,
you know?
Just take it home, you know? But Amon, not out of it yet. He's doing pretty well this game. He's down by, 39%. Oh, nice.
Just like that.
Oh, my goodness. Gets him. And now Mario has those big combos. And he gets it, too.
Help that Cloud find Jesus right there.
Yeah.
It's, oh, no.
Oh, no.
And there it is
that,
yet again.
Yeah, that Battlefield thing.
It's just at zero. Always, you just got to space, man. Yep. You got to keep him out of your face. You got to stay safe, and you cannot opt for anything laggy.
I know. He's going to grab you.
Oh,
there
we go. Oh, good.
Oh, my goodness. Really good read on that. Wow.
That's a forced up B, which means Lemon is now gone. That's not going
good.
To help
not
him
what
out.
You want. Yeah, the Mario's doing such a good job of the spacing and using his projectiles.
And I think he's just winning the player-to-player matchup as right now without question. You know, you see it, and the franticness is real. The struggle to kill is real. We've seen two stocks. We're seeing counter picks come back around that we're already lost on.
Yeah, he's grasping at straws here. Hey, man. That was a good call though. A little bad on the spacing, but I like the idea there.
Yep.
Okay, let's see what Amon can do here. Okay.
He's got now he's feeling.
Ooh, yeah, here we go.
There we go.
Oh, almost. That would have been sick nasty. Oh, is that it? Oh, okay.
No red strike there, unfortunately. Okay. It seemed like Mario got hit by an outer hitbox of it. It was not the beefy one.
Okay.
But Amon, right back into this. Let's go.
Yeah,
there
no,
we go.
Here
now
we
he's
go.
Looking like he just decided to kick in high gear.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's a scary moment.
There it is. Oh. Good cleanup.
So Amon finally finds his footing and gets that one. So now we're 1-1 and we'll
And the biggest change here. The biggest change there was he took his advantage at the ledge. He made a couple clutch reads. He forced Derdds to start to respect Cloud again in a tight situation where he didn't have enough room to move, and then he took full advantage and landed two clutch down smashes.
I know. Really got him.
Previous to this set, I think his completion percentage on down smasher, his connection percentage, was really high. And then in this set, he had missed most of them. Didn't get a chance to get them, and now he's landed them again. So
he's back.
Yep.
He's back.
Blowing a little bit of life back into the corpse as we see him trying to make his way back.
Let's see if he can keep it going.
And it may come down to accepting some of these lower percent combos. You know, you can't always
just
run
take
from
them. Just take them.
Take them and find your space.
You're like, all right, I'm going to find 30, but if I can clean up the stock before you can, you know. If I'm living at 170 and I'm killing you at 100, it's not that big of a deal.
I'll take it. And that little defensive spacing as of right now.
Yeah, very nice. Ooh, okay.
Just a little too high up to get that combo.
Yeah. But now Mario's in the air. Use a jump, but he's back down. Oh, I thought he was going to do a pivot F smash there, but he does not get it. Okay, he's without a jump.
Ooh,
he's
now
off stage without a jump, but ooh, I wonder why he did not choose to cover the platform.
I think he expected the tech roll forward. He was right there underneath it to try and see because the platforms were about to come together.
Okay.
Just would have elongated them, give Mario a bigger room out.
Almost there. This is a really close battle, much different than what we've been seeing this whole set.
Oh. Derdds getting away with murder right there.
I know. Oh, okay, that's it. Okay. Ooh, couldn't get up the screen fast enough. He just flew.
And Amon right now, definitely feeling himself.
I know.
Again, back in a shape. Taking his advantages of the ledge, forcing the Mario to keep going for these upbeats, which are not killing, they're just presenting.
Yeah, they're just presenting. Well, that's what we were saying before. You get those early, like, all right, I'll just take those combos, and I'll just... It doesn't matter. If I'm killing you before you're killing me, you can't kill me, that's all right, you know? It doesn't matter that I have 150. Oh, maybe it does. Oh, I guess not.
Oh, goodness, that would have been so interesting.
Yeah.
Catch him with the back end of that water.
Okay.
Yep. All right, and just in the blink of an eye, or the blink of a head smash, as we see here.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, this down smash is connecting again. He's feeling himself. Here's his early combos.
It's such a rough situation to get against Mario, that roll backwards.
Oh, wow. Okay, no, now it's just even. But again, Amon's been doing a better job at closing out the stocks at these high percents, so.
And just the defensive spacing, getting in those aerials. He's doing a good job of retreating with them. Mario, yeah. You have the force to find his entrance. And yet again, we've seen it. Every time he starts going on these sprees, it's because Mario can't find an entrance. But once he does, GG!
Ooh, okay. Not yet.
Oh,
good shield.
Wow, and look at the laglessness there. That was unbelievable.
It was. It absolutely was. Wow, this is a real close game.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness, this is such a big game for the momentum of the set, too.
Now, kills are not going to kill. Oh, very well played. Good choice.
Wow. All right, so Amon up 2-1, and now what's really good about winning that game 3 is you get the game 5 counterpick, if it comes down to that. So
he also just helped extend his set life right now, which is so important because there's nothing worse than that 0-2 creeps up on you, and you sit there and get back further and further into a corner.
Yeah. All right, let's see. I wonder if these players are used to being in finals of tournaments too, I'm not sure.
That could be interesting, but at the same point, I don't know how much pressure a local brings. I'd say it'd probably be more personal, if anything.
Right.
How many times they've been in the finals? Could not tell you off the top.
I don't know.
My statistics are pretty poor right now. It's going to be about a month or two. I'll be back on that, like, white on rice.
Yeah. You'll pull up your spreadsheet, get out the notebook, all the info on
it. We're ready to go.
Yeah. So Ness, I didn't know he had a Ness.
I think a lot of people don't know that other people have Ness, but Ness is one of those characters where it's just, some call him brain dead, others just respect how ridiculous his movement and his aerials are.
Yeah, absolutely. He's got a lot of guaranteed stuff.
Killing with throws before killing with throws was cool.
Yeah.
And that was interesting. I think that wasn't a rogue F smash. I think he wanted to reflect the actual cross slash if he actually got it thrown at him. He wanted to see how projectile comes his way so he could toss it right back in Cloud's face. And you will see that a lot. You can't mess around with the recovery, but smart edge guarding.
I don't know my percents.
No, and it's okay. I think that was more of a spacement issue. He ended up being not directly at the edge itself, but slightly inward. So that way, with the lower percents and having just not enough, minimized distance.
Right.
Was too much.
Ooh.
Oh, and there it is. Like I told you, those conversions on the down smash are so
really
clutch, man, because they kill so early.
They do. They kill ridiculously early.
And they're very hard to react to, but if you do react correctly, I'm pretty sure that you can actually get a little bit of SDI and pop yourself upwards so you don't get hit by the back hit.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
I have managed to do that before. It is very difficult.
Yeah, it sounds
very
difficult.
It's a very, very small window.
Oh, get it! Amon wins.
Get it with a
that's
real
it.
Pop-off right there.
Yeah.
Very
good
nice.
Good stuff. Oh, shout out to Amon. Congratulations.